Good morning, everybody. I'm headed out, walking down the boat ramp right now in my kayak. It's about 4 o'clock. I left my house about 2:45. I've been waiting to hunt this spot in the morning, which is when it's best. I've hunted a couple times in the evening, seen a lot of deer, but the morning I think is when it's gonna happen. This is the week I've been looking forward to. This week really kicks off the rut over here, so next week should get really good, and I'm off work all week next week, so it's a little bit foggy, not too bad, so it should be fairly easy to get to where I'm going. But I gotta get going. I gotta start paddling right now, so I will talk to you guys in the tree. I heard that big grunt a second ago, and gosh dang, oh, I don't know how I did that. I just busted my freaking nose all to pieces. I was trying to get it on film, but he kept coming at me. I'm not sure how good the film was at all. But he's dead right here. Oh my gosh, I'm not crying because I'm emotional. I'm crying because I freaking busted the crap out of my nose. I couldn't really tell, like, how
all I saw was that he had a pretty decent frame, and then he fell, and I'm looking at him right now, and he just looks like he's got like a, just a fork on top, but a decent sized frame. So I don't know. I don't know how big he is, but he's good enough for me. Man, I couldn't be happier about this guy. It'd be nice if he, I wish he had more points, but I mean, he's got a good frame on him. I'm very pleased, so. Golly dang, my freaking nose hurts. That's freaking fun. I can't shoot any more deer today, so I'm gonna go ahead and get down and get him out of here. We are gonna go check this deer out. I just got all my stuff all packed away, kinda. Until I put this camera back up. My freaking gun strap broke. I guess because it's so cold. I don't know, but let's go check this deer out. What in the crap is he? Look at that character. That is weird. He is a really cool looking buck. Oh man, look at that beam. Oh my gosh. That is cool as crap. Oh yeah. I'm definitely happy with that guy. That's cool. We got a nice little drag ahead of us over here. I'm gonna go take all my stuff. I'm pretty pumped. I'm pretty pumped about this one. This is a cool looking deer.
I'm headed to back to the kayak to go put my stuff away. Shed some clothes. Then it will be time for a drag. I don't have that far to drag though. I've actually done this same drag like three other times. I've shot. That's the third buck that I've shot off that same hillside in 2 years. And so consistent. I knew that today was going to be the day that I was going to see something. I knew I was going to see something. I thought I could have a good opportunity at killing one in here. This is by far my favorite spot out here. Obviously, it's just so consistent. I know one day it might not be anymore because this is public land and somebody's gonna find it, but while I've still got it pretty much to myself, I'm gonna enjoy the crap out of it. I'm so pumped. I love this. This is the experience that is like no other. The best. You guys, encourage you to go out and do it. There's nothing like it. Find a good piece of public land and kill something on it. You'll not soon forget that experience. I promise. It's also a nice little alternate use of my tethered lineman's belt. This is the second time I've done it like this, and it definitely is easier than trying to drag it from the horns. I like to take my time when I'm paddling back and just soak it in, enjoy it. There's blood on the... This is the best. Best feeling there is. One of the best, anyway. Right after getting married, having a baby, finding out that your wife's pregnant. This is, of course, after those things, but it's one of the top. That's for dang sure. I love paddling out deer. You can't beat it. Let's get back. I'm gonna get my stuff unloaded. One of the things I always like to do, I get my stuff unloaded, keep the kayak out, keep the deer in the kayak, and then go get all my good cameras and stuff and get some cool shots of them and do kind of a victory lap. Just kind of something I've been doing for a little while, last 2 years. So let's get there and go do our victory lap real quick.
Done here. So I got one buck tag left here in Alabama. I got one in Kentucky. We're gonna try to make something happen. I don't know if it will or not. I sure hope it does. All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure you subscribe and like this video first off. It's a good season. You guys, take care.